It is true that having women more active in the economy would definitely bring the economy up, but please let not link the bringing women to the economic sphere to the development of that. Let's just take it as a normal human right. We have 50% of the Earth's population are women. So it's normal and natural to find 50% of all areas of life occupied and invested by women, because this is the only way we can create a serious balance and we can become inclusive societies.